I'll start off with a bang. Who would win a fight between Euron and Bronn?
Come on.
Yeah, we all know it's going to be me.
Why?
Why would I win? I think he's a bit too wily. He'd be able to wind him up, I think.
Yeah.
What would you say is the hardest part about getting into your characters?
That was Rachel? Very easy.
Yeah. Oh.
Because I have a lot of urine inside me.
Urine?
Yeah, urine. I go to the toilet very often.
How many times have you told that joke?
At least 10 times.
I figure.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.